people need to understand what happened during the Holocaust. I was there. I saw it. I wasn't allowed to walk through parks. I wasn't allowed to go to public school. It escalated to the ghettos and the concentration camps and then the killing. We were very lucky to be able to come to the United States. My brother and I got a tag that we wore for 14 days on the ship. The tag is a milestone in my life. It gave me a new chance to live.